Sander Levin has turned his back on the people of his district. The people didn't want Obamacare. They begged him for years to help with the economy. Levin takes his orders from Nancy Pelosi and other Washington elitists. You are the customer. Your voice is important. Don Volaric is a small business owner. He knows how to listen to his customers. Don has real-life experience in the economy. Don will be a voice for the people of Michigan. You deserve better. This November, fire Levin and vote Volaric.